I am targeting spawning panfish today. Bluegill, green sunfish, warmouth, red ear, and hybrid bluegill. And I'm using the tripod only. I'm going to be putting it right here in front of you, right on this rock. See what happens. I'm using red wigglers and a bobber. Panfish are spawning right now. I'll probably catch 50 fish in the next hour and a half. Let's see what happens. Personal best. Yes, it is. Personal best hybrid bluegill, very first fish. Now that is what I came for because I already beat my warmouth bluegill and red ear at the same place within 1 week. Now I just got my personal best Georgia Giant, aka hybrid bluegill. What a beast, man. Personal best hybrid bluegill. I accomplished something on the very first fish. It is definitely a hybrid. That is one awesome fish for me. That's what I came for. That is a true beast. Wow. They get way bigger than this, but I just don't know where to get them. Except right here. Nice male bluegill. Really nice one. It looks like the same thing's gonna happen like every time I have trouble getting these fish off the hook. These with me. It really does wonders. Really nice male bluegill, guys. Really beautiful. What a beauty. Thank you. 9 inch of there. What a cool, beautiful male. Beautiful male bluegill. Absolute beast. That's what I came for. What a beauty. Look at that. A beast. Big, but it's a beautiful thing. Real beautiful. Look at those lines on it. Pretty design. Small male bluegill, very small. On the smaller side. Just look at them black circles on that thing. Pretty decent. Smaller than some of them I thought, but it's getting there. Probably about 7.5. 7.5. Hand sized for a typical hand. Hybrid, aka Georgia Giant. That is a beautiful one. Very fat and short. It's only about 6 inches, but it's definitely beautiful. Thank you. another female long ear.
Really pretty one. They're on the bigger side for here.
I've never caught this many long ears in this place.
Thick, man.
Kind of strange.
Beautiful.
Second biggest male bluegill I've caught today. Can't even put my hand around it. He's a 9.
Big. Big old bull male.
Wow.
Look
at
that.
Too many of these for what I'm fishing for. I like them and all, but man, I want a bigger hybrid and a big warm out. Okay, regular bluegill, not bad. It's a little smaller size, but it's not horrible. Female. Little female.
Slain?
God, I scared the shit out of me.
No, if I can. Dude, it looks brown up here.
I mean,
yeah, I don't need it because where the creek comes in, it's clear.
Yeah, it's crazy.
As you're walking up it.
Uh-oh, you don't look good.
What the hell?
Sorry, I killed a pickerel the other day. I took off an hour early.
Maybe decent.
Oh, maybe.
Not bad.
That's better. Still small for what I'm used to catching lately, though. hand-sized, though. I'm telling you, I caught two that were probably 2 inches bigger than this, and you couldn't even put your hand around them. That's an improvement right here.
And now, what you said, that's a hybrid?
No, this is a regular bluegill. The biggest one I caught was, though, it was my personal best. All right, guys, another male bluegill. Talk about gorgeous. Pink, green with black dots. All right. I got a tiny new hook on. That was the first fish that finally freaking swelled the hook so bad I didn't even try.
Wow. That is a freaking long. Wait a minute. No, it's just a regular hybrid. That's a cool looking one, though, man.
Right along the belly.
Yeah. Not the size I'm after, but man, that would have been cool to beat it twice in one day.
Why, I should have been throwing that green pumpkin orange.
Nice little hybrid there, guys. That actually is, I think that's a long ear. A long ear hybrid, because it's got the long ear flap. They don't look like a normal hybrid. That's a long ear bluegill instead of a green sunfish bluegill. It's got more orange in the cheeks too. I could be wrong, guys, but that's got an awful long ear flap. Pretty cool looking. I want one the size of a dinner plate, though. It almost breaks my line, but not quite. It takes 2 or 3 minutes to reel in.
Oh, I got something big. I got something real big. Oh my God, it's a bass. Well, there you go. Bass are sort of biting. I thought I had a big old hybrid or a bull mount coming.
Well, guys, first largemouth of the day. Probably just a short little evening deal. Little largemouth, about 11 or 12 inches. I hate when the worm slides completely up the damn line. All right, guys, I finally got the old Molly Warmouth on a 2-inch cream brand. Pink, yellow, and white curly tail. Nice warm mouth. He actually is almost 8 inches. Yeah, he's about 7. Nice warm mouth, though. Not the size I'm after, but I'll take him. They were right here in front of me the whole time and would not touch a worm. Very strange how that works.
How the hell I didn't get a single one, though. I guess the other one got to it before he could. There we go. Maybe a nice one again.
Yeah, not bad. My God, it's got a fat. They ain't done spawning. They were just weren't in the mood today, man. Look at that.
Yeah, holy crap.
Got a big old belly. Still not big, but it's better. Guys, this is a nice little warmouth there. You talk about a big old belly, it's a female pregnant. Still haven't dropped their eggs. I thought I was too late. I didn't catch any warmouth until the last 10 minutes and caught 3 of them. I was aiming for a wargill. I really want a wargill, man.
No, I gotta go. Now I'm wanting to stay about another minute or two.
What do I got? Is it a warmouth again?
It's a freaking warmouth again, Virgil. Man, that's a weird one. They're all females. Everyone has been a female, no males. The males are out deeper is what it is. Nice warmouth, guys. Female with red-tipped fins. Red tail and red-tipped anal fins and red tip dorsal fin. Really cool looking female. Man. I love these things. They're underrated. This episode did okay. I ain't gonna complain. I did get a personal best hybrid bluegill. So I've gotten all four of those panfish this year. Warmouth, red ear, bluegill, and hybrid all in the last couple weeks. So I accomplished something. Stay tuned.